The Warren community this week mourned the loss and celebrated the life of Lieutenant Don Beauchene, a veteran city firefighter who lost his life to COVID-19. Beauchene's two grown sons and a lifelong friend spoke with Glenn Stevens about the lieutenant's dedication to his job, the community, and his family.
Fellow firefighters and first responders from around the valley turned out to honor Lieutenant Don Beauchene for 20 years as a dedicated firefighter. His sons, Dustin and Daniel, say he was also a dedicated father who inspired them with his willingness to always reach out and help others.
Always go out of his way to just do anything for anyone. It didn't matter what time, what weather, he'd be there. No matter what it was, no matter how big, how small, he'd figure out how to get it done.
Dad's work influenced the sons from an early age and guided their later career choices.
Absolutely. I worked at the same fire department he did. I'm in the same line of work he was and working in the same city. It's absolutely the feeling we had.
Following in their dad's footsteps doesn't surprise Melanie Fuller, a lifelong family friend, who says Beauchene was a positive role model.
Seeing through the funeral and calling hours, you know, what an impact he has made on the community. I just thought it would be just a really good thing to hear, you know, that his boys are going to continue that and continue to make a difference in our community.
While Dad worked several jobs and long hours, the boys say he was always fun to be with.
I don't care where we were, what was going on, he could always make you laugh about something.
The sons want to be as dedicated and proud as a father who was taken from them far too soon. With more local news, I'm Glenn Stevens.